Gather up your spears and get onto that drop pod. It's about to leave. Hatch is shut, taking you to stage two.
That was close. Oh shit, that was intense. Yo, what's cracking, family? We live.
Yeah.
I can turn it down a little bit. All this.
You ugly son of a bitch!
Mission completed, Miner. Get to the drop pod before it heads back to orbit.
Need it! Think you can
go, motherfucker, go. Oh shit, I'm about to run right into that motherfucker. Oh shit.
Move on, Miner. The drop pod will head out momentarily.
Alright, we did really good there.
Hatch is shut, taking you to stage two.
This is my favorite song on the album. No, actually, the next song is my favorite song on the album, sorry. Damn. Away, away, away. Yeah. Damn. I'm doing it. Yeah, gotta do it. God, that shit takes so long, man.
I'm gonna take her down and down.
Damn, I want a kinetic. There it is.
Get ready to be with your
soldier. No biggie. Just, oh shit.
Hell yeah!
Fucking spawn way too fast.
Boom, baby! Quota satisfied. The drop pod is arriving. Get moving. It won't hang around.
Well,
I'm
taking out.
There we go. Find the good stuff. Where's the good stuff? I passed up a mushroom. Can't have that. There's one. Mushrooms.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
This will help you work hard.
Okay, let's do this. Shit. Here. I might die for that, but we're gonna find out.
Gather up your beard and get onto that drop pod. It's about to leave.
Oh, we'll make it. We got it. Oh, what? What? No! Why did it do that? My keyboard. Oh, why did it give me an extra 2 minutes? How did I do that? Something crazy just happened, and I'll take it. I've never seen it do that before in my life. I don't know how I just did that.
Gimme.
I don't know how, but we got an extra 2 minutes. But we'll take it, because that's insane. Now we can finish our mushrooms. I need one more mushroom, please. I don't know how we got the timer to go backwards. That was a glitch. And I'm gonna take it. I need a mushroom, though. The next minute. one. There it is. Oh, and a bunch of loot bugs.
Excellent job.
Yo, my time keeps going up. I don't know why. My time just went up again. It's like broken. We're gonna take it because this is wild. We're gonna get super strong now.
It's mine.
Go mine everything that they got. Find some more shit. I don't need that. I don't need that though. I need something else. More red sugar I don't need. There ain't nothing over here. At least it ain't doing another swarm on me during this time either. I don't know why, because it thinks it's like drop pod time. It's funny. I'm just gonna clean up all this experience, I guess.
Don't see these every day.
It keeps making my time go up. What the fuck? It's broken. Yes, dude. Keep breaking. I love it. I fucking broke the timer. So now I can fucking level up for a long time. That's great. They fucked up. They done fucked up now. Coolborn, you see this? I glitched the game up.
Gotta have it.
We got my timer going backwards every once in a while. And now we're gonna go look for the rest of the fucking shit to mine. I think I might have mined everything though. Let's see if my time goes back up again. It's getting weird. It's getting super weird. It did. It keeps going backwards. I love it, dude. Yes. Dude, my time is going backwards. I'm gonna sit here and fucking level up for as long as I can. Gotta be fucking shitting me. Gonna be getting stronger and stronger. I hope my time keeps going up. I'll sit here for fucking half an hour leveling up. I don't even give a fuck. Bake here in my favor. Yes, dude. I'm gonna sit here for half an hour fucking leveling up. I don't even care. This is great. Let it build up a whole fuckload more for me. It's in this weird game loop because it's not sending swarms at me and it's not making the horde harder. It just got stuck in like, hold on. Dude, the game got fucking stuck in negative time somehow. Like when I was on the ledge and it like lagged out for a second. This is incredible. Y'all don't even understand. I'm gonna sit here and level for half an hour so that the rest of this run is like stupid easy. It's gonna be like the craziest looking, when I do the stats at the end, it's gonna be the craziest looking run of all time, bro. I'll sit here for a fucking hour leveling up. Get some crazy achievement and shit. I need to kill 150,000 monsters anyway.
Give me that.
Where is it? I can't see where my quests are. Is this it? There's something where I gotta kill like 150,000 fucking monsters or some shit. And you get so many different fucking rewards for all that shit. For reaching the ranks. So like, I'm gonna sit here and level for a while. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Ask me if I give a fuck, because I don't. I do want to see if there's anything else on this map, though. Worth getting. Did I look at all of it? Might have seen all of it. Just ain't no more good stuff to get. I got it all, I guess. Oh, loot bug. I see you, motherfucker. Gotcha, bitch.
Loot bug, open.
Didn't I get one of those that says if you have... What did I get? Find nitra. Oh, yeah, I can mine this whole motherfucker out and get a ton of nitra. Yes, because nitro gives me critical hit, so we're mining this whole motherfucking map. I'm gonna mine this whole fucking map. Y'all don't even know.
That's what I needed.
I'm gonna kill all these things first, real quick. Hold up. They done fucked up. They done fucked up.
Feels rare. Feels right.
They done gave me a chance to hack their game. They done fucked up. Have to get me the nitra or this red sugar.
I needed that.
Oh yeah, it's good to see that nitra pop out of there. Yep. Thank you. I don't even know what level I am now. Hi. I'm Bree. High level. Looks like we're gonna get that shotgun fire rate.
Hell yes!
Oh shit, look at that. Like Christmas. Somebody done fucked up. I don't even feel bad. Not my fault. Not my fault. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the rest of this. This is Nitra. I got my fucking mining speed up to like 60% or 70% or some shit crazy earlier. It's a good map to have done that on. We gotta go get these motherfucking flying dudes, dude. There's so much experience. Yeah. We're hitting for 263 right now. That's wild shit right there, brother. We can push the horde back. Critical chance, 94% crit chance right now. Going up with every night drill we pick up. That motherfucker. He touched me. This is so silly, dude. There can't be an achievement from mining every piece of rock on a map, like, that would be not possible normally, even with, like, the most best fucking dwarf, you don't have time to run around the map. I don't even care. Oh no, look at all the bad guys, what am I gonna do? Murder them? Boringest run ever, but it's so good to be.
This is it.
Oh shit, we hit that level. We hit that level 18. I don't think I ever got up there before. Definitely electrical. good. That's really good.
Hell yes!
Beautiful Nitra. Yes, come to daddy. Mushrooms. You guys don't even understand, man. After getting my ass handed to me in this game so hard, this is so nice.
I'm raring to try this out.
Oh yeah, why did I even leave this like this earlier? If I got some move speeds, that would be really nice about now. I could reload or reroll, but I want that gold. I'm fucking oh, there we go. I got it. There we go. If somebody tries to hit me and I dodge, I get a nice speed boost. Oh, there's some red sugar right down there. Oh yeah. I think we may be able to stop soon though, because I'm gonna hit 100%. We don't need more than 100%. Let's see, 99%, close. Stupidest thing I ever seen in fucking Deep Rock Galactic, but it's so ridiculous. How did I make the time go backwards? So great. Make time go backwards. It's fucking crazy. Oh yeah. Oh, I got peanut M&Ms too. I'm fucking time traveling and peanut M&Ms. Y'all got me fucked up. I'm not gonna be able to get another level on this entire fucking mission, on this entire mission. Dude, I am the elder fucking, I am the elder fucking, space dwarf at this point. Man. Damn, it takes a while. What level are we? Does it even show? Does it show how many levels we've made? No, it will at the end. They need to make this UI better. Oh, 60 to the max. Did it just hit the max and not let me level up again? I think it did. Damn. It already knows. They knew. Also, we did hit 100%. Let's see if it maxes out. Oh, Oh, no, it didn't max out. Never mind. I'm stupid. It keeps going. Now, if we get this, we can spend some of our nitro.
This is part of the build.
Now we're at 110%. This is the last one, and we're heading back to the ship. Fucking dedication right here. This is fucking dedication right here. We're heading back now. What are we gonna get here? We'll get that speed. Nope. Yeah, we'll get that speed.
I'll take this one.
You will never see this much experience ever again in your life. That time. I know I keep saying I'm gonna go back. One more nitro. There it is. Yeah, boy. Let's go. All right, we're done. We're done. We're never getting another level again, so.
Plenty more where that came from.
Oh my god.
For you, Miner.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You don't see these every day. Says it's time to kill. I'm having an epic vision. More options.
Mm-hmm.
Yeehaw! This is it! I can use this! I'm growing stronger!
There we go. We're about to fuck shit up.
Load up and get going, Miner. We have quotas to fulfill.
Only danger and darkness awaits. Found the chase!
Oh my god. We hit so hard. Dude, those swarms need to be afraid of me. I don't know if y'all saw what just happened, but I just killed that whole ass swarm. They need to be afraid of me.
Tough choice.
One down. Y'all gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna fuck you up. Ain't even worth it.
Tripod LZ's blocked. Please clear it out.
Come on.
Good work. Tripod inbound. Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with you shortly.
Yeah, they need to get ready for me. I'm telling you. It's the other way around. This is the funniest run ever, dude. That's what happens when you fucking farm a negative fucking moving clock for 30 minutes. Or 25. That shit was crazy. Yeah.
This is perfect for the film.
God, I can't not kill him because I'm too strong, so
I die a little inside every time I have to kick.
Kind of a problem. I need to run as far away from him as I can.
Excellent job.
Think you can kill me?
Oh god, it's already over.
Get there before the timer runs out. The drop pod is not going to hang around.
Yeah, no problem. I can just run right through everything. It's not really a big deal.
This will help me work harder.
Where the fuck do I gotta go? Oh shit, down here.
Thank you. The drop pod will hit out momentarily.
I wonder if I can make it do that again.
Pop the loop. Let's get them in.
Well done, Miner.
I couldn't make it break or whatever.
Forward to your easy completion of the final stage.
Yeah, no shit.
Legendary, it's my lucky day.
You know what? We might just get a little bit of armor just so we don't fuck it up, even though we can murder the fuck out of everything. Also, I could get something with my... I could afford that. It's not going to fuck up our shit too much. Let me see. Put it down to... Yeah, 104. We still got too much.
This is a big one, Miner. Find and destroy the cocoons and take out the dreadnought.
All we want to get is all the special rocks. We don't care about anything else. Only special rocks. And loot bugs just because of the achievements, probably. Where the fuck is all the good stuff? What the fuck? Oh, there's one. No, that's the fucking thing. Dude, look how fast we just douched that boss, dude. My god. I don't even really care about all this shit, but I'll mine it just for fucking mining's sake. There's no fucking cool rocks in this map. Sucks.
Break the pipe!
There's one.
The surface is too packed for the supply pod to land. Please clear it.
No problem. Let's go get it. That still wasn't enough to give me a level. That's funny as shit. None of that matters.
Sure, why not?
If I can find nitro, big deal. We got 190 fucking nitro. Oh, we did it. 66, baby. Let's go.
Beat it.
I think we already fucking scanned the whole entire area. Yeah, I'm just gonna clear out an area for the boss fight. I want to see these stats. This is going to be the craziest shit ever. See how much shit we unlock. We got 75% critical chance, so we got the squint EE5s. We reached 18, so we got sharpshooter class mod. And that's it. Motherfucker. Look, we did motherfucking...
we did so many millions of fucking damage, Jesus Christ.
Yo, we got 17 Bismore, which is what we needed to get our next damage up. Grappa, Jadis, Umanite, Magnite. Grab them Ender Pearls I saw sitting on the ground. We did a little bit of electrical, 3.7 mil. What was the winner? Ah, the fucking Deep Core beat out the fucking Zhukov. Interesting. Oh, no, the Zhukov had more DPS, though. See, because of the fucking... Just because of the amount of enemies. 65 levels gained. I gotta take a screenshot of this. This is fucking hilarious. It'll be like, what the fuck did you do? And what does it say? Total time? Yeah, time spent. 43 minutes and 26 seconds. That's not possible. Oh, that's hilarious. That's fucking hilarious. So it needs 25. We need to save up or we can get better reload speed. Damn. Oh, yeah. And we can get either crit chance or crit damage. I think we get crit damage at this point. Do I have the patience to wait for more damage? No. This we can do. XP game. What about reds? We got enough? Yeah, we do. What about Jada's 15? Yeah, we do. That's all we can do. Oh, but that was nice. That's a good meta right there. Woof. That was insane. Good job, Jason. Damn, that puts me in a good mood. That puts me in a music mood. Y'all are lucky. Puts me in a real good mood. Damn, that was good. Damn, that was good. Puts me in a scratch loop of mood. Fucking go. Hold on a second. The fuck did I just do? Oh yeah, it was that one fucking BST bullshit. Thank you, Cool Warren. It does have a little bit of grip to it, doesn't it? Kind of a nice little... I'm just doing my normal... You know how the Anais process goes. I'm just doing my normal, like, embellishments and just kind of building out the arrangement a little bit. It's coming together pretty nice, so I got it. But they're all broken though. I try. I bet it's all, yeah. Is it all there? It's all gone, isn't it? Yeah, it's all gone. I gotta reinstall all my Rob Pappin shit. When I did that fucking shit to my computer a few months back, it fucked all my fucking presets up. Destroyed my user file. It had all my presets in it. Like, all of them. I bought Vital, so I get a bunch of shit with it, I know, but I haven't used it in forever. The fuck? Yeah. He's like, that wasn't bad. I want to go up to like the next empty cabinet. Wait, that don't make no sense. What I did a low. Oh, because that's one octave up, is it? Is it? Oh, it's down there. You know what? Oh, that's why. Too sad. Too sad. Good. There's a Rob Papin pack I might get one day. Oh, yeah, for sure. Thank you. All right. In the spirit of fucking in the spirit of Crash Loop 3. We move on. Save it and then delete it. And tools, macros, purge unused audio clips. That should get rid of everything. Perfect. This shit. Oh, I wanted to keep going. Makes me think of that guy from Rick and Morty. The one that really likes Rick when he whistles while he's janitor. Ooh, I like those. I like those too. Nice. Ooh. I like a song that you can use that in, you know? All right, come back to that. That's cool. Adrenaline jump up. Ooh, how corny can this shit be? Oh, God. Really corny. Oh, shit. Let's see. That almost sounds like a nice rock beat, dude. All right. Oh, God. What is this? It's all. You gotta keep them separated. Gotta keep them separated. Oh my God, dude. No. Don't run it. You over here. Oh, it's just like a big resonance. Enjoy. Well, whatever. It's fine. Interesting. Alright, that's about all I can do tonight. Can you get in there with this one? It was a good run. I'm so glad we... Coolborn, did you see... Hey, what's up, Fox? Coolborn, did you see what the fuck happened? Yep. Well, you come in here after I've been streaming... I already streamed for an hour before this, and then so it's like 3 hours. Did you see what happened during the game I was playing? I was like getting onto the ship as it hit 1 second and as it hit 0 second, but then I like stepped off, like my mouse like freaked out for a second, and then it started counting backwards, and I got like, instead of only being able to be there for like 5 minutes, I was there for like 40 minutes leveling up and went through the last two levels like slicing through it like butter. No, it was funny. I was just like fuck it, if it's gonna count backwards, I'm gonna sit here and fucking destroy everything. I almost mined the whole entire map like all the around. I was just like, I'm just gonna sit here and level up the whole way. I got all the way up to level 66. Yeah. And Fox, yeah, I think you got here at the end. I mean, like, what is it? It's 9:30. I ain't going to bed, but I started drifting off, you know. I started like drifting, and then when I drift, I don't want to be here, sit here like writing music 1 minute, and then the next minute there's no music and I'm snoring, and you guys are like, "What the fuck happened to Anais? He don't know when to quit. He didn't know when to quit. He got to throw in the towel. Got to fucking." It's over. He's an old man. He can't fucking do it no more. Look at him. He's falling off. But yo, I got 2 shows in VR chat tomorrow. And then I got another show in VR chat and Sansar at the same time. And Twitch. I'm going to be in 4 different places at once. I'll be at home on Twitch in VR chat and on Sansar. I'm going 4D tomorrow, boys. No, Friday. Sorry, Friday. On Friday, I'm going 4D. All right. Everybody, calm down. Calm down. I know it's exciting. Hang on for a second. Yeah, I might hop on to Discord. That's a possibility. I still have the possibility of falling asleep, though. But definitely possible. Let's do Dark Lord Necro. Moment. Dark Lord Necro. Give him some love. He's super dope, people. He's probably killing some mechs and shit right now. So, not Mexicans, mechs. Oh, shit.
Canceling procedures. Let's see, what is it? Is it a space day? It's a space day. Interesting. 500 in space. Oh. Do we have a new directive? We do have a new directive. Oh, the Murasai. Alright. I'm down for this. Making preparations for sortie application. The winds of Joblin. Get ready to move out. Mark II is going to be in this. Yakushiki should be too. James! What up, buddy? Yeah, so Murasai, Mark II, Yakushiki. There's got to be a Rick Diaz. Who else is going to be out there? His Zach. Yeah. This is going to be an interesting situation battle. What up, dude? How you doing, homie? We just got on live and hopping right into a situation battle. I'm curious to see how this goes. Your team's ready. Make your final preparations. Oh, we're doing good. Just trying to see. Yummy. Made from our local distillery, Wild. All units, prepare. Snap. It's been a minute since I played this suit. Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Commencing operation. Yep, there is the Yakushiki Mark II.
been captured. Beacon captured. The enemy has captured a beacon. The enemy has captured a beacon.
Oh man, we're going against Federation suits. What? Why is there a goof flight type out there? What the hell? Those beam pistols do nothing, and you missed! Oh boy. Hell yeah, let's go. I'm doing good. What the hell is the rest of our team doing?
Destroyed an enemy mobile suit. You've taken some life damage. Supporting fire incoming.
Thank you.
Yeah, those like rolled off high sounds are really sick. Screw your breakdown though. It's almost a little dub techno-y. I'd be interested to know if you can talk a little bit about the role that the noise plays in this versus how much you have low pass stuff. Are you doing it all by feel? Well, it's just like you use a lot of like rolled off sounds with not a lot of high end necessarily, and then I imagine that the track still feels full in the high end, but there's a ton of that like, so it kind of covers over the fact that you've rolled everything off, but we experience that high crackliness as something different than the high end of those sounds. So it's like you can have it both, you know what I mean? So it's like you can have these really moody, sad, distant, like old Betamax VHS sounds or whatever, while still having a full frequency spectrum with those high frequencies. So it's super cool. Yeah. And exactly like you're saying, it filters in and out. So that's like a pro level move. And I try to talk about that, but more in production, but like you establish a noise floor concept, and then when you pull it away, that's the power. So it's super cool. It's not boring at all, honestly. I think the intro could have used something. But it depends on how it's going to go into it's going to it depends on how it's going to be presented, right? But I think maybe you could take some echoes or memories from here, foreshadowing, and twist them into here. Maybe pitched up an octave, pitched down an octave, halftime, anything. So, yes, I'm not going to click on that playlist, but boy, do I want to. Yeah, I don't think it's boring at all. It's just really pretty. I think that it keeps getting close to being a little samey or boring, but then you add in a nice little lick of melody that is really tasty. Let's find out. Nope, I can. So delete that. Yeah, it sucks that SoundCloud does that. I always have to like, so you have to go in here and you have to go to tracks and then find the track. We can listen to this, but and then send, and that way people won't get the playlist. Add in a nice little lick so of melody.
Go ahead and switch that really
SoundCloud
tasty.
Link real quick. I'll distract everybody.
Let's find out. I never stop. I'm in Australia. I never stop. Always guard. Always guard. A little beer. I'm hunted by this dad.
Jar.
I'm with my brother.
Okay. Jack Digital. By the way, Jack Digital, every time you sign into the stream, I think you are Jack from Turning Sound. It really confuses me.
I never stop. Always guard, always guard. A little deer.
A guard, a guard.
Think I'm hunted by this dad.
Jar.
I'm with my brother.
Bar.
That is not my friend.
Nar.
Far. My car's not parked legally.
Tar.
I got a quiver of the arrows in my bar.
Yeah. Yes, Whaler, that was beautiful. I do want to hear the rest of that playlist. Oh, Seek, did you post your track? While I was doing all my talking? I see it. Thank you. Oh, it's right here. What did I do? How did I get rid of it? Thank you. On this graph is pretty long. It's kind of frustrating. Sick. So, two things. A lot of tracks today, I think, have had a louder intro than the drop, so be careful on that. Like, the experience of the volume is quieter to me. You've got so much high mid, like, and even though it takes a little break, when it comes in, everything's percussive and short. And so it doesn't hold the same weight, which is kind of like what Luffs reads is like sound sustain, like sound over time, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, so that's the thing.
Nope, I can't.
In general, so I think we used to say this all the time in Turning Sound, and it was a big problem. It's a big problem for a lot of people, is I think it's too plucky or plunky. So a lot of the sounds are like tick, 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 and like short and percussive and articulate. And that's a great place to start. But I think when you get to the like finishing stage, start clipping that crap. Even if it's starting to sound a little messy, it will have more body because it's not just like a transient that pops in and goes away at a super high volume that like messes with your clippers and limiters and stuff. It like sustains a bit longer, and the same with the sub, kind of like the sub. I think maybe try turning off the kick for a second and just having the sub come in and stay and sustain. And even like sometimes, you know, if your bass goes like whoop, like I'll have a sub underneath it go like whoom, you know, give it a little more than the top sound is. And it would, yeah, and maybe you use like an 808 instead of like a synth. I don't know if you're using 808s or anything like that, but you can find these 808 sounds that really smack and use that as your sub and then bring your kick back in and work your side chain. But I want this sub to be like pounding and a bit more sustained. And then I think that would be super sick. So really intricate feedback because the track's cool, but those little mix differences I think would go a long, long way. So do that. Yeah, Funk Mod mentioned more fundamental, so I could definitely see that more of a boof. But maybe clipping would solve that too. Just clip everything. It's frustrating advice because I've been getting that from a lot of different places too. It's like apparently we never clip enough. Screw the first 14 seconds. Chainsaw calligraphy coming. Yeah, I've heard Wilder play this. Yeah, Seek Your mid basses have been really sick lately. I don't feel like the sub and the mids are as married as I would like. Are you doing a low mid or sub stereo spread? I think it might be too intense. Mine now. My dubs. Okay, so it's on the bass itself. Yeah, well, when you do cool stuff like that to your subs, you run into trouble. This is why you should stay in the safe lane and never try anything. Never try. Okay, so let's load this up. Desktop. There we go. Boom. Imager. Make the same song over and over. Okay. This is what so I don't want to be stereo. Desktop. Go. Or here's Imager. The before. Make the same song over and over. Sub and the mids are as married as I would like. Wow, that hits crazy harder. That could 100% just be me. But dang, I don't know. That sounded way tighter. Yeah, that smacked way harder. That's not even difficult. Screenshot. Yep, that was great. Do that. There it is. Feedback over. Thanks, everybody. Let's keep going. For
this is what
longer.
I don't want to be.
Denny Boy?
Stereo.
So here's the before, or here's the before. After.
This is what I don't want to be stereo.
I hear Phil's been playing this. So happy about that. Oh.
Money, motherfucker.
No. It doesn't exist. No one's heard of it. And Professor Blunt has won the raffle. What else is on here? I never got to play this. I forgot to play this. Professor Blunt, he's still here. Audion. That's the most D&B name ever. I really wish I would have played this at Equinox. I wrote it for it. Yes, link in chat. Watermark. Wait for it. Comes the headbang section. I want to play that so bad. Hey. Play the
all I can
thing.
Make out was a message about the project. I'll be gone by open.
Look, in it over here in Nightbot, it's supposed to tell me when the people that win post the stuff, and it didn't. So I wasn't just trying to play my tracks. I didn't see this. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm always trying to play my tracks, but like reasonably. Turning sling wave. There's some sub in that kick.
Yo, hey, you can't run the whole thing.
I Argo trumpet just means it only works half the time. That was clutch.
What's up?
Yo. It's cracking.
I got some acid in the mail, so I ate some acid, so now I'm tripping. I just
finished Lord.
Now I'm gonna go do some awesome shit or something.
Yeah, going to VR chat.
Oh, fuck no, man. I don't need that overload. I'm on acid.
That's a good time. But yeah, enjoy yourself. I won't bother you. I just wanted to say hi. I didn't know you was all on an adventure.
I can chat. I just don't want to fucking go on like VR chat with like 15,000 fucking extra.
Oh, that's fair. That's fair. I'm going to be really... Don't worry. I'm super low-key over here, so I'll just be absorbing your energy.
Oh, yeah. If you're on... I might bop in and out at this point. I just finished up going on Twitter and talking to some guy and being reminded about how good and how fucked my life is, and I'm like, fuck, all I gotta do is clean up this house and deal with a $20,000 compute cluster. First world problems, eh?
I don't have any
not bad
feedback other than the intro kick sounded like it had way too much stuff.
Not bad, sir.
Like, I simultaneously like it, but I think it's...
I mean, like, I got real problems. I gotta take my ex-wife to court for, like, fucking 15 grand to be able to see the kids. But you know what? At least she's, like, not so fucking fucked up that I probably need to take her to court for their safety so I can, like, chill on a beach level first world fucking problems, right? Like,
sure.
It's really nice. I do think...
Is this... Oh, my God. This is a tablet inside this website. Holy shit, that looks good.
I have to know the intention.
Bro,
you know what I mean?
And this motherfucker put a 3D, so this motherfucking SaaS company for like code snippets and like sharing code snippets with your friends. Really they put a fucking 3D tablet in their website that you can scroll on. Like, look at this. Look at this shit, bro. They put a fucking 3D tablet. Like, if you scroll down just a little bit, there's a goddamn 3D tablet on the website that tilts and you can scroll inside it too. That's fucking sick.
I gotta say one thing. You're like the most hilarious power user in the world.
That is
fucking
sick.
Why don't you just use some talented artists? I have one question. Why do you always send me links instead of using screen snipping? Like Windows 11.
Oh, I know. Well, no. It's much better to give you a link of this because I can take a screenshot, but with this you can scroll down and you actually see it tilt and you can actually like scroll inside of the thing. It's like it's a better effect for you to experience it. It's not a static because it's not a static. It's not a static thing. You know what I'm saying? It's like animated. Could be
really nice. Oh, I definitely see that with the tablet. But like 95.
Yeah. Isn't that wild? I've seen people put 3D objects in websites before, but that just feels really good. That is impressive. I love that implementation.
I wouldn't be surprised if they built the model for it like in 3D.
I love that. Oh yeah, yeah. There's cool shit you can do on web pages with 3D objects now, where you just basically render 3D objects. Same thing with streaming with fucking whatchamacallit, Pop, whatever the fucking shit is, where you literally it's like OBS, but you literally just have a 3D space that you can put your objects and your screens into. It's really nice.
Like, what, 5 years ago, I think I saw a video of, like, people working on helicopter designs, and they were using, like, full AR, and the helicopter was, like, expanded apart to all its component pieces, and they were, like, running it for weeks at a time in simulation, and I'm just like, fuck, we are so far behind the fucking aerospace labs.
Oh, for sure. Although, that, I gotta admit, that fucking, that Sora is pretty exciting.
Yes and no, we'll see where it goes. I always like to take into account grumpy old Yan's comments about how much we're hyping shit that might be a dead end.
I don't know. Well, we also don't know how much compute they use to make all those videos.
I remember what happened.
Oh yeah, you're not on Twitter very much.
It would be Twitter is the social platform I use the most, and I don't use it much either.
My face is turning red.
I got really tapped into it on the tech stream a while ago, and like, man, it is so fucking worth it. In the way you were like, man, you made it to the Ivory Tower last year. This is the Ivory Tower you were talking about. Like, literally, like, I posted this morning. Like, what other fucking social network can you actually joke with Jason Bateman over coffee in the morning and Pepe's about the fact that he's learning code for EAC just like MC Hammer, and that it's hammer time, and then go on with your fucking day and DM fucking PhD holders and cognitive neuroscientists in your DMs? Like, what the fuck? People were talking about their chief technology officers the other day. I almost wanted to link your account and be like, this dude right here, he runs my entire fucking shit. He works for Genmo. How the fuck do you guys not know about him? He should be your CTO. He needs to make another $300,000 this year so he can just chill.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's gone.
Ooh. Nice stuff.
Like, between you, Baco, and Database, you guys are, like, the most three underpaid, overpowered tech brains I've ever fucking met, especially considering that Baco and Database taught themselves the code in the last year.
You know what I mean?
For sure.
I kind of want to hear, and we don't have time, but if you're in the Discord, a version
in time, man, I'm going to be, oh, what the fuck is this? How to play VR chat. Oh, my God.
But like, seriously, at all, like, people talked about prompt engineers getting like $250,000 a year. You guys are prompt programmers. You don't just prompt engineer, you prompt program. That's got to be worth, like, realistically, like, probably $500,000 a year.
I agree with the feedback. And sorry for...
Sometimes that's why I'm just trying to do as much as I can for my own... momentum at this point, because like I'm really happy that I have the platform and the security of the job that I have right now with the company that I have, but in a couple of years I plan on disengaging from them or continuing to offer them my services, but as a consultant instead of their employee.
It's almost like if everything's a little too
It's kind of like how I'm like, I want to do all this tech work to build my base up financially in life.
I do think that
what the fuck? I just turned my fucking head.
To
build up my base in life, but I really just want to retire and be like a philosophy teacher.
A head nod. And maybe it is the like that vocal. Maybe
I appreciate that. Sounds really nice.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to figuring out how I'm going to earn an honorary credential so I can work at a university as this happy, grumpy old man who teaches computer science and philosophy and comes in and helps kids with all their fucking projects because he could be retired but likes teaching because he's like 65 and had to like spend 40 years of his life to even get his credentials just to just enjoy teaching.
Yeah, so I think
well, I've been playing a couple of new games that I really like. One is fucking Deep Rock Galactic Survivor, the new top-down fucking roguelike bullet hell version of
is
it.
Like main focus, and then any other changes you do that, it's like losing its focus. Now, usually loudness trumps everything.
Just
the
sick.
Yeah,
and then,
Deep Rock's been going hard on making some variants because they don't do much actual in-game transaction shit. So they took the whole, they took some inspiration from a few other genres and spin off their IPO really brilliantly. Doing that little twin stick shooter you were just talking about was a really great fast game for them to make some money, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
Like capturing the craze, but putting on some actual like good polish on it, so it's just not like a little studio using pixel graphics. But there's some cool shit going on too that linked to the world when you were playing the one day when I peeked in. Like you had to mine out an area to do a call down thing
in
and like
about a month's time.
Shit, just like in the actual game. So that was cool.
Times a month, but I have been unable so far. But I have been streaming pretty consistently.
I just downloaded a copy of Nier that I probably should play that you reminded me about.
See you all around. Thank you so much. Chat soon.
Here we go.
Bye-bye.
I want to add this Snipify to my tools. Save link.
I figured I haven't played a game in like since we played fucking Wall World really. So yeah, I figured I was like, I should just like actually let myself enjoy some action adventure game. And I was like, fuck it. With everybody freaking out about fucking this new Stellar Blade game coming out and having a hot character, I was like, I should go back like 5 years and play the one game that was meant to be like just entirely fan service.
Yeah, another game I've been hearing a lot of, well, I got Balatro, which is a poker roguelike. If you like poker and you like roguelikes, it's fucking brilliant. There's a demo you can try. But the one that I've been hearing a lot of hooting and hollering about, especially from a couple of my friends, is I didn't buy it yet because I haven't really dove into it yet. But Helldivers 2 seems to be all the rage right now. Matter of fact, I'm gonna take a look at it. My friends keep talking about it.
I'd love to drop like $50 on a game like that and play it with a couple friends consistently if people wanted to get into it. Like people who are actually mature enough that it's like guys like you who have careers where it's like we only do this on Sunday because Pro has a video game addiction and we'll fuck him up if we don't.
Right. Let me see what this looks like. I gotta set my fucking birthday every goddamn time in this period.
Like less about actually playing the game and more like going out to the clubhouse in the fucking woods, you know what I mean?
Yeah, pretty much. Helldivers 2. Let me see this. Yeah, I literally just put in my birthday. What the fuck? All right, now I can see it. Let's see what this looks like. Damn, 113,000 with mixed reviews. What the fuck? Oh, it's just people that are upset that it's got a fucking cheap, a kernel level cheat protect.
With the gentle touch of an iron fist. But Liberty's enemies march ever closer. Together, we must take back control.
I was halfway
in
for you to say there were just mixed reviews because people were bombing it.
Together for managed democracy.
No, it looks like people are just pissed off because it's got a fucking kernel. Got one of those kernel level fucking anti-hacks. And I mean, rightfully so. I mean, I hate those too. I fucking can't stand when companies use them. Because like all it takes is somebody to get enough control of their shit to get control of your shit.
In the galaxy's elite fighting,
which is a hilarious double feedback. Pirates using pirate tech that wouldn't exist if pirates didn't exist.
Work together to protect your future.
But you can't get pirates to not exist because they're an ideological group of people that just hate spending money.
Dispense peace with the ultimate weaponry. Become a legend. Join the Helldivers, the galaxy's last line of offense. Pre-purchase now.
Underneath here? Place it could be. What is wrong with this? Oh, so it's basically like Starship Troopers, kind of. Looks like it's like Starship Troopers. Sorta.
launch initiated.
How about a nice
yeah,
cup of
basically
liberty?
Warframe with the Starship Troopers. Damn it, now you're reminding me that I want to play this game and I can't find my controller.
Yeah. Bro, it's not as bad as me, bro. I have three PlayStation 4 DualShock 4s and I can only find one and it doesn't work. I don't know where the other two are. It's a little frustrating.
Also, don't you technically live in a basement suite, so not even a full house to leave that in?
Yes. It's somewhere in this room.
See, the worst part is, like, a perfect AI system, I used to have everything logged, and I have to fucking bear through this pile of shit before it's super organized again. So I know there's a cluster somewhere that's got this thing in it, but I don't know where the cluster is. Because I didn't log which cluster I put it in visually last time I stored it.
Yeah, shit. I got this one.
The last memory log really ain't useful because it says it's under my bed and my bed ain't in the same fucking spot.
AD loud, and then I gotta scroll up. I got two shows in VR tomorrow and one on Friday.
You should do more ones with that goon group. They were fun.
Oh, yeah, that was cool. That was a while back.
That was like, I think out of all the random groups you brought me to, I think that one was just the most wild, normal, and like fun. Ordinary people mixed together with furries and all the random shit that VR chat offers.
Oh, yeah. Which one is this? This is Friday night with Unbeatable. Where is he at? Unbeatable Music. There he is. Thank you. And it's going to be on Twitch.
Oh, man. You know, this acid was actually so good. I didn't even hit the rest of the stash I ordered yet. I still got like, how much? What I got? I can't remember. Did I get 2 or 3 grams of K? And I got a gram of MDA and a 10 strip of acid. And I wasn't even out of any of these things. But
nice,
the MDA
dude.
Is new. I was psyched because MDA is super rare. Like, fuck, man. Have you ever tried MDA?
Yeah, lots. Yeah. Friday Night Jungle with Unbeatable Music and Crew on Twitch, VR Chat, and Sansar. I'm going to be in two different virtual realities at the same time.
Oh, shit. I was smart, and I ordered 2 grams of MDA because it's rare.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't know how it affects you, but I've always found that it's, like, very ethereal, and I just love mixing it with acid when I'm out at a rave because it makes me feel like I'm like in the astral plane but the physical plane at the same time. It's the best way I can describe it.
Let's go. I'm gonna put this GIF on here. GIF. There it is.
Oh shit, and I still got a gram of sassafras from this summer that I didn't even want to try because I ended up getting all these good pure drugs.
Earthside, hashtag unbeatable music. Hashtag unbeatable.
Oh yeah, did I ever tell you? When I went out on New Year's, I tripped out fucking hard because I go into VR shit all the time with you, even without a VR headset, eh?
Oh, nice.
I came up out of the elevator because it was like a normal like building lobby and it was an elevator straight into the party. But there was a glass wall that you had to go through a door. So there's like all these reflections and I had to stop because I was already high on acid I had to stop and have to remind myself that all these like really cool, beautiful, dressed up people weren't Abbeys, and that I could actually like hurt them with my elbows and shit as I move around and dance. It was very strange.
Sounds like it.
And I don't even use a VR headset, so man, I can only imagine how much raves are going to trip the fuck out of people who use VR headsets and go full immersion. Oh man, you know what? I feel like so dumb. You know what I figured out the other day? I haven't been able to use Bluetooth for my fucking computers for the last 3 years because I didn't realize there was no Bluetooth Wi-Fi antenna on the mobos, and you had to screw in the fucking antennas that I don't use, because I would have never thought that a fucking $500 to $1,000 mobo wouldn't include like a minute fucking super cheap antenna for basically.
Yeah.
Like literally the dongle to plug one is like a plug-in one is like $20. What would it cost to put one on the fucking mobo? $5.
I know, that's what I got on mine, is one of those little fucking screw-ons.
Yeah, dude, now that I know this, I could use my PA speaker with my computer. I've had it for 3 fucking years and I haven't been able to link them.
That's a big win right there. I got a subwoofer out in my car I haven't even brought in yet.
I'm like perfectly timed, because the ancient computer sound system I was using finally just crapped out.
Fucking self awake. Let me see if I go backwards a little bit.
Shadowing and twist them into here, maybe pitched up an octave, pitched down an octave.
Because that song didn't get
half time anything. So, yes, I'm not going to click on that playlist, but boy, do I want to. Yeah, I don't think it's boring at all. It's just really pretty. I think that it keeps getting close to
ongoing mixture. S-VOQS. WW01. UNC. Hey. Come on, baby. Yep. No, you motherfucker. You motherfucker. Damn it, Whittler. Damn it. Motherfucker. If I'd been a little bit quicker, I would have been able to rip all of the private tracks in an album for an upcoming album from Widler. But I wasn't fast enough. I mean, I could ask him for him because he might help me, but... fuck. Almost got it. Almost got in there. Some bitch.
Here, I'm uploading a set for you in a few minutes, so I'll send you in your DM. A couple, a decade ago, probably. Great fucking organic Cybian shit I used to listen to. You want a great weight loss tip that I accidentally picked up the other day? Apparently that Ozempic shit that everybody's been using, the chemical systems it activates in the body are activated by yerba mate as well. So if you just constantly drink yerba mate as a hot drink, it acts as an appetite suppressant.
There you have it.
Better living through chemistry. Fuck yeah, I found my controller. I'm gonna mix up some ketamine. I'm gonna put on some of this great fucking music I'm gonna send to you. And I'm gonna fucking play the ultimate fan service game.
One.
I really hope this game actually has an action combat system.
Okay, I want to show you a little secret. In a tactical situation, the sound of Velcro, you can hear it a mile away. And everybody knows that sound of Velcro. It's...
So, that's the...
If you do it right, no one will hear the Velcro. And this is what he taught me. I want to show you a little secret. In a tactical situation.
So stupid.
What happened though? She broke up with you. All right, how long are you guys together? 5 years. 5 years. Ugh, I thought this was going to be a fun story, you assholes. All of his friends were like, dude, they're like cracking up. They're like, he's fucking, you know, destroyed on the inside. Damn, I'm sorry. How old are you, buddy? 29? Okay, yeah, that's a tough, that, if you were like early 20s, you'd be like, oh, you, come on. But no, that could have been it. You're right. No, you're right. I really have nothing constructive here. That is just brutal.